okay, well, I'll try to be quick here. I got to squeeze this in if I get to go over to work. All right, well, back in the 80s when there was a cocaine-dealing actor-slash-cowboy was in the White House instead of that funny-talking beige guy we got now, there was this saying that was circulating what would have been the internet had it existed. Assured mutual destruction. This was primarily a phrase or a term they used to describe what would happen if the United States and Russia then at the time was going on during the Cold War if something ever popped off. And the reason why I lead with that is because we have the current guy in the White House now. He refuses to talk about race, and it's not because he wants to believe we're colorblind and all that stuff. But I know that he knows that we're not, and you know that I know that we know that this is not the case. But what is interesting is he knows that if he talks about it, especially if he wants to get reelected for 2012, he knows he can't talk about it. He knew that an election in 2009, 2008, he knew there was very little to nothing we could actually say about that. And a part of the reason why he feels that he can't say anything about it is because for whatever reason, there's a certain demographic that feels that talking about or even discussing it, even if you have a perfectly valid, rational, logical discussion, some people feel that having this or said discussion is actually, in fact, divisive. And I think that's balderdash. It's probably it's bullshit. To say that talking about race is divisive would be the equivalent to asking, say you got a stepbrother, a new one, and your parents both committing adultery. And so now you got a new stepbrother, and then when you ask him if he knew or was he complicit to that, and he says, well, it's divisive. Or even more, or something maybe y'all can relate to. You have a couple, one cheated on the other, and then they ask about what happened, why did you do it? They say, well, if you want to reconcile about this, then you can't ask because that's divisive. It's the same shit. It's bullshit. But the reason why I led with the whole assured mutual destruction was because to not talk about it is assured mutual destruction, if not a mutual assured self-destruction. Something to think about.